Oh, Emmanuel, we've made it to Christmas Eve, my dear friends. As we await his nativity, we remember that that title, Emmanuel, isn't just something we use at Advent. That's who Christ is. It literally means God is with us. Imagine, God, the creator of the cosmos, the Lord of time and space, comes to us in a vulnerable form of an infant, born in a backwater town of the Roman Empire. What does that backwater town mean, Bethlehem? It means house of bread. Christ came to be broken for us, to be poured out, so we can be strengthened and live as his children and help others know who he is by the way we act, by the way we live, and by the way we love. O Emmanuel, God with us, may we never forget that you are with us. May we never worry, never fear, for you guide us, you lead us, you strengthen us to be your prophets, to be your saints, to be the people you made for your own.